For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda. After Priyanka Chopra's sudden exit from the film Bharat, the makers frantically began to hunt for another female to step in as the leading lady of the film. And finally, they chose Katrina Kaif. And although this move marks the reunion of the winning trio Alia Bhatt, Zafar, Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif, it is also meant that they would have to modify the character to suit Kat's personality. But now the makers have revealed that no changes are to be made to the script and Kat will essay the original role as per the script. Now, owing to this, we will soon see Kat as Salman Khan's wife, just like in Tiger Zinda Hai. But there is a bigger challenge in front of her, as she will be seen in the avatar of a chirpy North Indian, which will remind us of Hema Malini's iconic Basanti character from Sholay. Now, if this does happen, then Kat will have to indeed work really hard to do justice to this role. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.